the fence!
Show up.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
Thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Cuz Emmeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Keep your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Cuz it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you.
Both of you shut up.
Thank you.
Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Thank you. gun pointed at your head.
Maybe you just don't know what you're doing. You're not much use to this after all. Maybe you'd be more useful as fertilizer.
I'm walking as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. Help me, please. These guys are insane. I hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
Thank you.
careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like there is a process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat, assuming that was her.
Thank you. The outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace. The Capitol building is our final target. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this.